Ui. That's not too bad. It's a video in the snow, see if we can get there. Where are we going, the garage?
Well, we're getting there. Everyone else seems to be getting out. Just keep along the path everyone else has.
True. Slippy slidey, I suppose.
You didn't fucking feel the car slipping.
Well, just take it slowly, alright?
As soon as you're on the track that someone's made.
Yeah, you get traction, yeah. You pick up, yeah. Yeah, so you can see it's melting through.
But all you need to do is just get someone out of a bloody massive thing and just brush it all off. That's, yeah, someone's done it.
Like a plow.
Yeah,
plow the road, yeah. But it's alright on here, because that's been treated right here. It's a problem, we always get isolated, because it's getting to this road. It's not always as easy as it looks. So it's going to probably melt a lot of it off.
Yeah, he'd gone by tomorrow.
Well, probably by Monday.
You don't need all this snow. You just get sick of it after.
Well, I think the worst part is it froze. That's what made it worse. If it didn't freeze, it wouldn't be so bad, but as it froze, it made it even worse.
So just dance.
Yeah.
Mum wants a drink.
Yeah, they can. What, a coffee?
Yeah.
When's she actually going? 9, isn't it? Meant to be.
It was so dumb, when I dropped Bun off, I just snapped out of bag with wipes up my ass. I was slowing down, thinking, go on, hit me. If he hit me, that'd be it. I'd be out saying, you're a dick, mate.
Plus, you got me a new car.
Yeah, no, you have to ride the car because
you've done me a favour.
You're driving like a dickhead, mate. You're right on my ass.
Yeah, so you shouldn't be doing that on this road. It's just been silly.
Well, Joe Powell, I like you fucking wanker. It's fucking snowing.
Yeah, was it a white van map? Right?
Yeah.
And I've said, they always do that. You probably even need to warm the car up yesterday. It would have just probably come off in the rain with the, because obviously the window did, front window. So we're all good. At long last.
Well, the part that I'm getting fueled right now.
Just getting out, it's going to be the fun bit. I'm hoping that. Well, have you got trainers on?